Hello, my name is Priya Nurfunfu Damlongshai. I'm from Nongsit University. I'm studying in the Culinary Arts and Technology. Today, I will presentation about my cooking. I will make spaghetti carbonara and the ingredient. That are the ingredient we use. Have parmesan and onion and garlic, butter, salt and pepper, egg and bacon and spaghetti. Okay, let's start. So at first we will chop the onion and the garlic. About the chopped onion, we just like this. And we chop again. Okay. Garlic, you crack it like this, and you chop very finely. Okay, and about bacon, we'll cut it Now we will cook the spaghetti. This to be the al dente, we just like this and you add a little bit salt. And now is order day. So we will do this. Leave in just like this. Oof. Okay. Just turn off the light. Turn off the fire. Sorry. Okay, and we add a little bit oil to make it not sticky. Okay. And now we will cook this all. We will add the butter. And we will add garlic and onion. Just and now we stir the bacon until it starts to creepy. Okay. You will use lower fire and stirs. Slowly. You will see it's creamy, a little bit creamy. Okay, it's okay right now. Okay, honey. And now we will add this. It's carbonara. Spagetti carbonara. It's spaghetti carbonara. Okay. Thank you.